name is Rachel, and when we were about 4 years old, our parents split up and our mom had to go back to Canada to find a place for us to live. And for about 6 months, we were left unsupervised with our father. And it was awesome. My mom was pretty strict, had a lot of rules and regulations, and my dad had absolutely none. And to put this into context, he had just finished a film with Clint Eastwood called Kelly's Heroes. Very cool, I will pass that along. And he had really long hair and a cool beard and a really cool leather jacket. And then he also had a Ferrari, and inside the Ferrari, well, I'm gonna wait till you're done, darling, so I can finish my fucking story. And inside the car, there was an 8-track. And for those young people here, an 8-track is a musical listening device from the 70s. And he had one album in it, and he had that album in that car for at least 10 years, and he never took it out. Thank God for me, it was a Bob Dylan's album. And so I like to play this song because it reminds me of a really nice, sweet time with my dad and my sister. We're gonna do Knocking on Heaven's Door for you.
Come on, Jack.